WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado All-Star Edition with total savings up to $8,500. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
With our fantastic forecast, I think it's a good time to bring back the Happy Cast. There's going to be a whole lot of smiles over the next couple of days. If you can find a way, get out of work early, get out of work completely, quit your job. Don't do that, but just enjoy the weather. It is going to be beautiful Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Temperatures getting up to 73 degrees by Friday, so we're heading in the right direction if you wanted it warmer. Tonight's still on the chilly side, down to 46 degrees. Winds will be light, not a big deal, and it's going to be beautiful again for your Wednesday. Wall-to-wall sunshine, start in the 40s, get almost up to 70 degrees. Winds off the lake on Thursday, so a little bit cooler. It'll be warmer inland, 73 on Friday. Pretty good chance we'll see some storms at some point during the day on Saturday. High of 77, still nice on Sunday, and cooling back down to the lower 60s on Monday and Tuesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Payton.